Let's beat up the team Goku here.
Okay.
I find it funny how I'm going through these through these missions extremely fast. Like, if all goes well, I could just put all of these in one video. That's less than an hour if the last two stages don't take 30 minutes apiece.
My whole family challenges you.
Raditz first. Now it's Goku's turn. Dang it, I couldn't get the freaking special super thingamabobber out. Oh, really? Really? Huh. That. Okay, wanna attack me? You can die with him. What the heck? He got behind me, really. Since he wants to attack me, he can die. There's another kid down. Let's just blast him a bit. Goku won't be a problem once this one's dead. There we go. Bye-bye, Goku. Now re-emerge. Oh, Gohan. Gohan! Somebody help me beat him up. Don't just let me sit here punching him by myself. You guys know you want to beat up Gohan. There you go, Vegeta. Knew I'd count on you to want to beat up one of Kakarot's kids. Now he's dead. Here you go. And they all missed. That's why I don't use that. I got him. Here goes. Let's all jump him now. Now you guys can handle the rest. Nobody wants to finish him. Okay. I'll do it. Bardock. Have to get her Bardock first. He fights more than the others. He's more of a Saiyan warrior than Kakarot. Okay, enough of you. You're out. This does, Gohan, because you're next. He's done. Oh, Goku's gonna be easy, because everybody's attacking him. I'm just gonna sit here and throw stuff at him. Let's finish this. Yeah, that was nice. Impossible. Yeah!
That was too easy. I guess I'm too strong.
Give me energy!
His freaking blast is like the best for recovering that energy. Well, sending energy. Okay. Alright, so next thing to do is switch out my team members. Because this next mission requires it. Actually, I think it would be better if he was customized better. we go. Man, I pick him because he has two retries on his character. And on this stage, they, yeah, they kind of ring out. Here we go. Simplest way to do this, get some distance, throw some stuff. Let them run wild. Ah, cooler. I know how to get rid of. Oh dear. How about this? There we go. Oh, dang it. I was trying to get some freaking extra stuff so I could do this. There we go. That's all I wanted. Yeah, because you kind of want your teammates to have their free will. That way they can fight and protect themselves and not get ringed out too often. Like that. But I needed to build that meter up, so. Therefore, we can do that and not have a problem. Majin Buu wants to fight. I'll take him out instead of Metacooler. Aw, oh, dang it, Bardock. Okay. Are you seriously gonna do this, Cooler? Fine. Heck is hitting me. Okay, they're kind of getting annoying with the ring outs. They did not do this as much before. Yeah, I knew that one was a fail. They got hit out the ring entirely too often. And I believe it's because I didn't stick to my original strategy. See, because against these little people, you can have them go on their defensive mode and they won't get knocked out. It's against the actual threats that they need to protect themselves. So you let them go wild. Also against the actual threats, you can build up your meter so you can get rid of your opponents in one shot. Like here. You set it to the team thing, so they will do the chase. Which they don't want to do. Oh no! Now if they'll chase, come on. We can get this up so I can do my moves and switch them back. Which they do not seem to want to do. Nobody's even freaking helping me. There you go. Now chase him. Chase him. Oh, you know what? Cool is here. Cool. I hate they keep taking my lock off of who I'm trying to hit. Oh, he's dead now. Great. New one. Get him, please. Thank you. One more. Good. That's it. There we go. Now you guys can do whatever you like. Still hit him. Really? They're gonna start ringing out now of all times? There we go. I guess I'm too strong. And a B. Wow, that was horrible. Last time I at least think I got an A. Okay. Now, back down here.